Hello everyone and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. In today's episode I want to present you my preparation from the latest DLC that will be released in about 5 days, to be more exact specific, on 30 November 2023, this month at the end, and I will want to crash it, but for this I need to change my truck because this old Kenworth W900 model will be put on garage. So I will want to buy and make some customization to my newest truck that will be right now Volvo VNL. And let's say goodbye to this amazing Kenworth that I was driving around, yeah, let's see, almost 250,000 kilometers, so, and let's go and prepare for the latest DLC that will be released very soon. I'm so happy that they release another DLC. So, last parking was in here with my Kenworth truck. Very good, very good. It's hard to maneuver, but it's awesome. It's awesome. So, let's go and buy and make the preparation, guys. Truck dealers. We will buy Volvo. We are also Volvo. Opa, a selection holder. Ah, yes, I forgot to mention we are on the update 1.49 that was released 2 days ago. 2 days ago, yes. And I didn't enter to see exactly. They introduced a new feature that is called Used Truck that you can buy. Also, they changed the skybox and the weather and much more other elements. But for me at the moment I'm interested to buy a Volvo, the latest Volvo from the game. And also I will want to go in here and visit the Packard. They inserted the Packard 1.1 real 1 kilometer is equal with 1 kilometer in the game, practice and testing area of some trucks American in there. So let's buy online the Volvo Volvo VNL, the last one. Should I buy with two wheels in here or on? Ah, they got only with two wheels. Anyway, this is the latest, the Volvo VNL 860 model. So we're gonna take this and we're gonna customize it. I already have other model like this, but we will make new one from 0 kilometers just to crash the newest DLC that is Kansas. So this is looking standard. Oh, it's amazing, it's amazing. I love Volvo power, number one is Volvo. Also Globetrotter in here, XL with the longest cabin and the sleeper inside. So let's see, this it is okay in here. 6x4, I need something that will offer me maximum carburant because the journey will be very long. So I suppose this is okay. How much this is okay. The engine, we're gonna put it the maximum engine, that is 565 horsepower. Good. The model come with a standard 455 HP, but we're gonna modify it. We're gonna put 565 maximum, and also you have to combine with transmission. Here there is a trick that you have to watch in here this graphic, and let's say I want not 80, I'm usually like 12, but it's better to have more gear. So as you can see, normal cargo with that engine and this transmission that I put in here lower my force on normal cargo and heavy cargo as well, maneuverability, hills, transversal and wind terrain. With 6 speeds, as you can see, dangerous situation. We will not handle the heavy cargo and hill traversal. So we're gonna put 18 or 13, not big difference, but it is, as you can see. And 18 speed in here. No, we're gonna put this one, rotation 14.40 0.73, and with the differential of 3.25. yes, this it is. I'm gonna select it, and now interior. This is the interior that touring. This is good. This is good. Also, it's the most expensive, so We will not be greedy on money because we have a lot of money. Exterior, we will not make the colors right now. We will start to make the customization of the trailer, for example. Let's start from don't like this. This is okay. And that's my preparation, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share with us some comments, and also visit the community tab, because I got in there some giveaways for you guys. So don't hesitate and visit. Usually I put these dynamic wheels that has this model on them, because they are kind of heavy. Oh, this one, Goodyear, yes, Goodyear, and also with the white color in here. Goodyear, perfect. We're gonna have with the Goodyear on the back with white combination. And this is the gallons, 265 gallons. We can put smaller as well. No, bigger. Okay, this is very good. Over there we have the latest bigger. In here double, in here it's square, in here opa, orange side flares. Yes, don't want white, I want orange to be. And white in here a little. No, we will be very low to the ground, and we can make damage. No, we will not. It's already over there. No problem. Let's select the tire from the first from the front. Goodyear as well, yes, but Goodyear to be with white. Okay, and here is the distance flag, warning flag, but I will not use it at the moment. And now exclusive lights, chrome we have in here. Let's see, exclusive fog lights. Oh yes for the fog, because like I said, they modified the game oversized. Like, well, I don't like it. I will not put this one here. I like the bumper. The bumper, my friends, front bumper always it's useful. So we're gonna put this one, and lights we did, the flag from the distance, no. Any here is very important. Always I will put in here some mirrors to be easy for me when I drive from the inside the cave, because I'm not driving 3D. And you will see in a bit, you already know what it's all about. I don't need to learn you this. This one, okay, it's possible to change it, but I'm not so sure yet. So in here the air filters, exclusive one, yes. What else we got in here to customize? Standard hood, co-driver's plate, yes. Also we have some mod installed already in here, a lot of mods. It's the Cecil Mega Pack, but we're gonna do gaming, and here Barbos Gaming, or should I will remove this one. And now wait a second, this is defrost for the, yes, defrost is very important. Aerochrome, the frame of the mirrors, good, awesome. Also a chrome mirror in here. What else we got in here to customize? The mud flaps, or I don't know, it's something over there. The tires is not yet over. With the tires we didn't finish, so we will put this, yes, this one, also this, or this, no, this one. And now we got the gallon. I want to modify a little the horns of the pipes, but it's not allowing me a moment. Why? I can't? Anyway, no problem. We're gonna put some double strobe here. Double radiant, no strobe. And up in here we're gonna put the horns. Oh, they allow us to put in the way we want it. Oh, there's a premiere. Paint standard, wait a second, standard or paint? Standard. Let's put the horse, guys. We have also some mods in here, but we're gonna put what should I put? Let's put super roar. I believe it's super sound in there. And only the horns we can put. We're gonna put four. Mom. Four. This is the Globetrotter commercial. We're gonna keep it. Yes. I think I will remove this license plate. I don't need it. Defrost is put. What else we got? Chrome. Oh, with blinker. With blinker, because you will see some interesting animation in the mirror. Okay. Wait a moment. What else we got in here? Do not miss any customization, okay? Because it's very easy to miss it. Look, for example, the handle of the door. See, we're gonna put chrome. And what is this? Oh, we got in here the original Apsi build. Yes. Original. In here is that I did. Exclusive, we didn't do this. Aha, chromatic. Yes. I told you, it's very easy to miss a modification. I don't understand why I cannot modify the pipes. Well, it's because of the cabin or... We will see. Let's continue with the... We didn't finish the roads. The tires, sorry. We will finish right now. We're gonna put chrome. And in here, this one standard, we're gonna put with black. And dragon, yes, good. And now over here, let's select this. What? No, big mistake. Let's select again the tire. That was Goodyear, yes, was Goodyear, yes. And now we are going back in here. Chrome, and this one that will be black, and one for the dragon supernova chrome. Oh, good. Exterior with chrome, bang, this one black, and now supernova chrome. Oh, it's so amazing, man. Very amazing. But the tire from the front is not okay. We will have to... Why is not like the one from the back? Seriously. Anyway. Yes. Good. Okay. It's good now. It is very good. Yes. It's correct now. We got the same design on the tire. Kinda. Yeah. Okay. We did it. And now let's get inside. Because it's inside, it's awesome interior, very big. So what should I put in here? I will put this one, Ivona from the Volvo representation. A pillow that will be with a Skeletor. This one over that. On the table, we're gonna, let's see what we can put. No, wait a second, let's put in here the box of frozen liquids, not this one. We're gonna put a small one, this. No, this one I'm gonna put in. Whoa, we can change the carpet. Interesting. I don't know if I have the animation mode with the ladies that are moved, but we're gonna put in here a lady or something. Yeah. Wait a second, it's very too much to customize, so you understand the cat. No, man, we will not put a lady over there. We will put we will be alone in the cabin. I will be alone in the cabin, so let's select the Christmas present is not the time. Safety helmet and some backgammon board. Interesting, yes, but I need something good, like a hat. Something that can represent America. Magazines, no. Wait a second. Or maybe we can put Lord Chatula from the event of the Halloween. Yes, Lord Chatula. We will have it. And here we will put the air freshener, but with the symbol from the Game of Thrones. I will select the dragon, House of Targaryen. Good, the wheel we will make it not like this. We will make it standard, but we will put some interesting skeletons in there. Opa, there, yes. You want to change the wheels, you have to buy the DLC of wheeling. It's on the Steam, so it's not expensive. Let's put some stickers. Bang. Hat, the hot sauce, and let's put American flag, this, and the truck in here. We got the pillow, we got the sticker in here with Ivona. And what we can put on the table? Let's see, an espresso of coffee, no, a tablet, no, a ship, no, a laptop. Oh, laptop, it's kind of okay. It's kind of okay, or maybe a guitar case. Sleeping bag. My, not good. No. Wait a moment, guys. We're gonna put something interesting. Something that is suitable for the cabin. Stray, no, we don't smoke. We are not smokers in here, so... Wait a second, I'm gonna put a laptop, come chatula here with me. And on here, I'm gonna Coca-Cola. No. The king crown, this is interesting. This is kinda interesting, we have a lot of accessories, but like I said, we will put something that it's worth. The crown. Let's have the crown. The king of the American Truck Simulator is me. So, we got that. Let's hang something in here. Minions. They are very big. Kind of big. It's blocking my side view in here. Also, the mirror over here. SpongeBob. Christmas sock. SpongeBob. SpongeBob. American flag. What else we got? I will put something standard in here, a globe or Angry Bird. The dice is my main. Dice is. But I want American dice. Wait a second. I remember. Where is up my American dice? I have them, but wait a sec. Black. Disco ball. Wait a second. I found them. This is double plush cube. Very nice. And what else we can customize? Let's put something. We cannot put nothing on the main window. Okay. Oh, hello. It's kind of big. Okay, we will not put. GPS, no, because we will have this one here. And I think it's kind of finished the customization, huh? It's not like American Truck, but wait a second, I forgot to put the water bottle in here. The carpet is customized. This is no, we're gonna put in here. What should I put? No, keep that. And this is kind of all. We got the mirrors. We got also the mirrors in here. Mirror in here. The side mirror. Well, this it is. Let's make the color. The exterior. This is the standard color that come from the fabric. But we will change it with something interesting. Yeah, let's see what we have in here. Standard American. Valley Roundup. Santa Driver. It's not the time yet. Hell Driver, it is kinda nice, the Dragonfly, check the past, Army of One, mama, this is kinda wow, Army of One is with from the North Meets or something. Wow, I really like it, to be honest. So this it is at the moment, all Halloween. Halloween already has been finished. United States. Chain lamp, extra. This gun sheriff, school and bones. No, I know what I'm gonna put. That with the Nordic myths, Nordic legends. Oh, and also is interesting also this Rhapsody. But we have to put a color that was not used for me at the moment. So let's put that. Where is the dragonfly? No. This one, Army of One. Yes, it is. I love it. This is the rune, the symbols of the rune. Fehu rune over here, if you remember from other games. Is the rune of money. Will help you make money. Fehu rune, okay. So, this is the customization. I really like it, to be honest. I really like it. Let's check again the interior. Inside. It's like this. Crown. American Diocese is perfect. It is perfect. So let's confirm and let's take it. $256,000. Not too expensive. It's kind of low price. Let's purchase. And we are. Let's go to the Seattle garage and we did buy it. So now we're gonna exchange the trucks. Drive manager, trailer manager, truck manager. We will select it from here. Usually it's at the end of the list. As you can see, I have only 26 trucks at the moment. So this it is. I'm gonna drive it. Just drunk. And they will switch back to the main headquarter of our game. I don't know where I have my main headquarter in here, to be honest. In Euro Truck I have it to Bucharest. But here is somewhere in California, I think. Yeah, let's see. It's on Reading in California, yes. No, we will make a garage teleportation. We will not buy a trailer because we don't need it. But we, in exchange, we will buy a driver. We will hire a driver for my old truck to drive it. So, let's go and... recruitment agency, hire a driver. We will have let's see this one. Mama, so small rating, 1.7. we will take this lady, Lenka. Hire the driver and we have the truck here in Seattle. Wait, yes, my Kenworth upgraded for this lady. Oh, come on lady, do your job with it. And we will do our job, of course. I want to teleport of a garage manager. I will teleport to the Seattle, they said. Seattle. Oh yeah, wait, I got an idea because I told you to I want to make the Packard station. Let's make something interesting. Quick travel. Let's see if they allow us to go to Bellingham. In here in this corner is the Packard. So let's teleport to Bellingham City. And also let's test a little more the truck we just bought, because with this truck, Volvo VNL 860 model, we will crash the Kansas DLC that will be released very soon on 30 November 2023. So let's see. Oh, interesting. But we need to arrange the interiors. Wait a second, we need to arrange the interiors. Let's adjust the seat. For example, I will do like 87. 87 and yeah, let's see. We're gonna put the chair a little down. Bunk. Like this. And I'm gonna select 88. It's okay right now. I like so much this kilometer board. As you can see, it's much better than previous models. We can see in here fuel economy, oil temperature, air pressure, trip distance. The carburant reservoir is 1040 liters. That's good. Also, you have an average time that you have drive it in here. At the moment, it's zero kilometers and suspension, no message. In here appeared a message with errors and things like that. So, with this liter remaining, well, 1040 liters, we can travel around 4524 kilometers. That's pretty cool, man. Pretty cool. Gear 1. Gear 3. Oh, has a beautiful acceleration. Alright, yeah. I don't think my chair is kind of okay in this position. I think I have to... I got an idea. We will adjust the view. Bunk. Not only one. Yeah, let's see now. I don't want to say, man. We need to adjust the seat again. Then let's lower a little the chair. And I believe in the back a little. No, in front. This it is, ladies and gentlemen. So I can see better the mirror over there. And the one here. Oh, it's perfect. It's perfect, to be honest. So, let me see if I remember correctly the location of the Packard in this area somewhere. It's hidden, so we will go in here. And
time to get the job done.
Exactly. Time to get the jump up. I didn't test the changing of the gears. Wait a second. To show it to you as well. In here. So we got gear 1. Whoa! Gear 1. 7. Ah, I know. 4, 7, 10 is good. 13 and 16. Perfect. We will not use 18. I remember how I set up the switching control in here. It's very good. So. Let's go.
Turn left.
That's pretty nice. Let's see if the window opening is working.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right,
yes. We need to see it from the exterior, huh? Pam 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 pam. Nice. Very nice Volvo. With this one we're gonna crash the Kansas DLC, and also we will take the prizes. And guys, I remember, don't forget, today I'm gonna make a special event. It is a special Truckers NP event, the edition with number 15. I will be there. It's for Euro Truck Simulator, to be honest, but I will make a record for you. So it's with special operation. We will see special operation trucks and teams in action live. Me, I will not make live, but I will make the record. I will be on the event. If you want to join that event, join Truckers MP site. Check out their last post from the news, and you can participate for free to that event.
And then turn left.
Very good, Volvo. Very good. It's working like a charm. I don't like the color of this. Around, maybe we will change it, or how much kilometers we walk. Wait a second, let me show the distance. 60, okay, no problem. Let's hope we will find the Packard testing area, because I'm very curious about it.
Turn left.
And what they are saying on their blog, they said it's a 1.1 scale map. Like in reality. Opa, I touched the button, sorry about that.
Mancare, the one yard standard de français, eh? Mancare.
The interior is... Oh, Ivona.
Laptop, pillow.
And Dracula.
Dracula is here with us, ladies and gentlemen.
So here we are. Mama, awesome graphic, awesome. The sky is clear. I hope it will not rain. But wow. The truck is amazing.
mă, come on, what is going on there? We got green.
I got green.
Oh, I lost the green. Oh. Voila. Voila, ladies and gentlemen. And if you remember from when I was into service to customize, check this out. Why I selected this special mirrors because of this light over there. Oh, wait a moment. Also, we got a special GPS in here that it's warning us in the area we will not see if it's an obstacle or not. So in there was, because when you use the signal, but they are also warning you when you are not using the signal. I forgot, I got a lot of mods in here, so... But I like this signal over there. The light from the mirror inside here. My.
Oh, moment, make me green. Please. Kind of busy traffic today.
Kind of busy, more, eh?
Come on, man. Come with the green. Yes, green light. Give me green light. Come on, man. King Street. Let's go.
Sorry, we are in a hurry now.
Oh, but the stability is kind of good. It is very good. And now let's get in here. I like these big mirrors, to be honest. The Volvo will be. The Volvo will be in Euro Truck and the Volvo will be in here. I was a fan more than 10 years of Kenworth. The first truck that has been inserted to the game. And also, you can bypass the Nelly PlayStation, yes. And also Peterbilt, but now we're gonna switch back to Volvo, because Volvo is in number one. Mama, he got power. He got power, my man. Well, we are without the car.
You're going too fast.
I'm not going fast, my friend. Interesting GPS I have in here. I didn't play for a while the America Truck. So we will play 1 month, day by day. Because of this event, and also we will help the community. Come on, man! I hope I put the correct GPS coordinates.
How many times do I have to tell you to slow down?
Slow down, my man. How much kilometers we got at the moment? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
I believe it's much more than 100. But
keep right and then exit right.
Exit right. Yes. Wow. So lovely to drive in American Truck. I recommend to American Truck much more than a Euro Truck, but also Euro Truck is right. The best. They got more customization mods than this one. And a lot of people are afraid to play American Truck because they afraid about this.
Keep
long,
left, and then turn left.
American Trucks. No, man, it's easy. It's pretty easy if you manage the skills. You will be a
turn
professional
left.
In Euro Truck. Euro Truck doesn't have so special parking areas. In here it's for professionals only. See, this is not very long, the hood in front of my truck. Have green? Come on.
No, man, come on, it's yellow, but yes.
Yes, see, no fine, no nothing. But now we are very close to enter the Bacar. Maybe on this board they say something. No, Copperville Ferry. Ferry?
Mom, I hope I put the correct GPS coordinated. I didn't verify again the location. A friend of mine showed it yesterday to me location, and I keep it that in mind. But I forgot to. I also made a photo of telephone, but with the location I did not watch the telephone. To be honest, I just remember
from my memory.
Mama, I will change this, but on the next episode, when we'll start the Racing of Kansas. So lovely, man. So lovely this X power of Nordics and also Rune Alphabet. Very nice, man. This is for the Nordic people, for Barbarians Warriors.
Come on, man.
Bacar, mom, if he's not the entrance in here, I'm really sorry, but could be that secret area? Is be that on that road? Anyway, this is not a video special made for Bacar. This is a video special made for preparation of my Kansas DLC Rising. And yes, I believe in there is the entrance. It's the secret entrance.
Oops, we did a wrong turn in here, wrong way. Here is straight to go down.
Let's just, hi, come on guys, pull, fast.
Ah, you allow me? Oh man, you allow me, please.
I'm gonna make a turn in here. Oh, what is with this semaphore? Mama, we will go in there, yeah. Part to make it red, best RD. Well, wait a second. So, in here, that is the entrance. It's a secret entrance. Yeah, let's. Wait a moment, guys.
Come on, man.
Go straight.
We have green. We have green for the left, and also green for the in front. Ah.
Oh, what a red light violation, man. It's all, they are all, now it's yellow. It was green, man.
Green, man. Anyway, let's get in this road. On this road.
New position map updated. Let's go. I find that the secret way, I think. Come on, Bacar. Show yourself in front of us to make a little longer the video. If not, we will end in here, so don't you worry.
A farm over here. So, well, the entrance in here is here.
My.
Easy, don't accelerate too much because...
Okay, let's find a new route.
Break, bam! I didn't see the road ending over.
Bacar! Here it is, the Bacar! We found the Bacar, ladies and gentlemen! We are right over here, check this out!
The Bacar Technical Center, yes!
What did I told you, man?
This is the location of Bacar. So let's get... Open the door, please. Open it, my friend.
Oh, no, it's not... Man, sorry about that, we need to go to that other gate.
Easy, my friends. As we can... Oh, the door is open because that player is exit out, but wait a moment to enter legally. Legally entrance. Wait a second. Oh. And now. All right. Let's see. The verify of warrior. Security check, yes, please. So this is the Bacar, we find it, man! That's the entrance of Bacar. Get inside. Security check fast, you may proceed. Nice, and now? Could I go left or right? Let's go in here. I will try to make the camera from the exterior. Bacar Technical Center, say.
Boy.
Very nice. And where is the testing area? Ah, I know what I will have to do. I will not go in here. This is the for the bureau people, for office people. No,
we are going to the trucks already.
And I see the way it's leading in here. Mama, great parking in here. They got interesting cars. A lot of people at work today.
Why you work on Saturday, my friends? This is an event. Will be an event in the night.
In the night, it is on 16.00 minutes UTC time, that means in Romania it's 18 in the night. Open the gate, please. Yes. Oh, we are in the Bacar, my man. 1.1 map version. Oh ho. Hey, voila, the newest DAF that they inserted into Euro Truck Simulator. If you want to see the first impression, I did a video on my channel. You can check out my playlist. This is the DAF XD model, and I have done also some challenges with it, so you better check out. You better check out, man. Pacar, testing area, we got some hill over there, we got everything. Anyway, I know my truck will handle the crashing of Kansas DLC. Brakes, very good brakes they got. I want to go on that hill. It's very challenging, look. And, what is this? We got some, bumpers? No, nothing. What happened? Nothing. Also, he's interested to on this inclined angle. Whoa. Nice. Nice. Oh. We are starting to make some testes, but that this was not the purpose of the video. Anyway, we will keep doing. Oh, where is the hill? Wait a moment. Yeah, wait a second. I saw a road over there. Let's try to go over here. Oh, this is the way back, I guess. Wow, it's very long. This is on the contrast. Oh, it's vibrating. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, let's go. Whoa, what is this here? Boom. Ooh, easy, my friend. Easy. This is a original 180 turn for the masters, for the specialization. Oh, wow, we got a ramp in there. Guys, you got idea. We will not make longer this video. But you already saw with this truck I'm gonna crash the Kansas DLC. Let's stop the engine and let's take a lightest look from the exterior through this truck. Wow, beautiful, man. Beautiful. So as always, I said at the end, thank you very much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe and comment to this video. Until the next time, Purpose Gaming is out. Peace. Bye.